The ARS program, which stands for Online Undergraduate Research Scholars, is a program that offers research opportunities to online students across a wide range of disciplines, including natural sciences, social sciences, and in the humanities. We want to preempt the student on helping them recognize how important research experiences can be. It helps students to gain skills like communication skills, interpreting data, writing about the data, and then sharing that knowledge with other people. We are offering research opportunities in various different capacities, whether it's done in person or done remotely or in a hybrid fashion, so that students, if they wish to get research experience at ASU, they can participate in a wide range of modalities to get that critical experience.
Research is wonderful, reading about things, but to get the practical experience, to learn how to do things hands-on, we have to get the lab, get all the mentors behind us. Even if it's just for a week and do this as online students, it's really been really helpful.
I am an advocate for online students. They are invested in their careers and they will do whatever is needed to be part of a research project. I think we should give them the opportunity for them to be successful. I think what we are doing for the students is we're igniting in them that passion for research. Having hands-on experience, especially the way we do it in the context of real research projects, it puts them ahead of the game.
Every faculty member that I have had interaction with is just incredible. They're completely dedicated to the students. They have our best interests at heart, and they're really invested in seeing us succeed. And it shows in the way that the opportunities that they provide for us, such as this research immersion program that we're participating in.